Good evening. I am slowly getting into one of my other new decks. I got this deck, and I got Mirror Visions and Mermaid's Purse Oracle on the same day. And these are, and I've done a little, I've already opened Mermaid's Purse and done a couple of videos and a reading. And so now I'm going to just use the Majors for Mirror Visions. And let's see how they I'm only so-so at doing this. We've got the unknown. Let's see. The unknown. Let's see, let me get both of them. The maze, where's... There's the better angle and the unknown. There they are in about the same place. The unknown, the maze. Judgment. And I got this all angled funny. Temperance. Judgment and Temperance. Was the unknown. And the maze. Hmm. judgment. And temperance. And a little book that goes with this one. Or, let's see, where's it at? Oh, it's up behind all the other decks. It's not down here. Oh, that's okay. It's pretty, but it's huge. I have the Big Visions book. So let's. So we got the maze. Where'd I? Maze and temperance. Judgment. Yeah. Sometimes just look at the words. That, and it helps me just think and think and think and go, yeah, I know. And the maze. Yeah. And then I don't write anything down because it's like, I know. Sometimes say, yep. I know. I'm working on it. There's that. Let's just call that good. Yeah, let's see. I wonder if I can get them to. So there's. Unknown and maze, and past. I'm. Temperance. There. Nope, I got unknown. It's. Oh well. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. Toodles.